believe in talking, actually.
I've been dying to do that ever since I was a kid.
How long are you going to be here for?
Well, I'm just catching up with the family, you know. See you, darling.
Shaquille, just go, will you? You're going to be late.
What are you grinning about? Shouldn't you be on the stool?
What would I say? Nothing changes, does it?
Tell me about it.
This ain't your mum. You know, maybe it's a shock. And getting news like that, it's bound to have thrown her. And, well, maybe in a few days when she's had time to think about it.
What if she ain't got a few days?
Well, the doctors don't think it's going to be straight away, do they?
Well, they're talking mums, not more. And what if she suddenly takes a turn for the worse? I mean, anything could happen, couldn't it?
She's got so much to live for. I mean, anything they've got to offer's got to be worth trying, hasn't it?
Well, you don't feel I ain't told her that.
You shouldn't.
What?
Tell her. You've got to show her she's wrong, Phil. Show her she can't just give up. Imagine if everyone had given up on you. Right. Give me the keys to your house.
What for?
I'll sort things out there. And you can go and do your bit.